To view the HTML code for this web page, you must do the following. Step 1, click View. Step 2, select Source. Now you will see the HTML code for this web page. My name is Mark Coleman. Thank you for watching.